That's Mr. O'Shaughnessy to you, and you're late. Again.
I am?
That's the sixth time this week, Gordon, and it's only Monday!
Ooh, sorry, Shane. Mr. O'Shaughnessy, sir.
Listen, Gordon. Some people know the importance of a good work ethic, punctuality, responsibility. Some people take their job seriously.
Believe you me, Senior O'Shaughnessy, nothing's more important to me than this job. I love Burrito Bucket. I've been a fan of Burrito Bucket since I was five.
Whatever. If you're late one more time, today, tomorrow, for the rest of your life, you're fired!
Fired? Could this be the end for our habanero heroine? Our enchilada enforcer? Our lady sentinel of the sacred bean? No!
What?
Nothing. From here on out, I'll be the master of time management, the crusader of the clock, the expert of hours. Really suspicious. Extremely suspicious. I don't think those dudes are bank patrons at all! Mr. O'Shaughnessy? Hey, Mr.
What?
Bathroom break?
No.
Please?
Oh, 2 minutes. But 1 second later and you were so fired.
Alarm. 1:50. There. Plenty of time. I knew it. They're totally not bank patrons. Citizens of Metropolis, fear not, for Batgirl is here to put an end to this egregious evildoing. With supreme mastery of the martial arts, terrifically high-tech gadgetry, and unshakable moral certitude, she will make short work of these buffoonish bank-robbing baddies!
Hey, who you calling buffoonish?
Give up now, you foolish fiends, you nefarious nimrods, for now is the time!